I was just a little girl, I asked my mother, what will I
be? Once upon a time, a little girl was born after a war when sweets were very rare. She lived in a big dirty city full of people and noise and traffic in a black and white time.
But there was always plenty of colour in her life. And music, always music. She was friendly with everyone in her neighbourhood.
And she loved being
you must
in the
have been a beautiful baby.
At school she spent much of her time in the corner of the art room. Music ran in her family and nobody batted an eyelid when she played the drums.
She was travelling the world making music in transit and making people happy.
One day on her travels she heard a beautiful jingly jangly sound. It was a red-haired boy with a red guitar. Ooh, babies. So she packed up her sticks and stayed home.
Cooking, cleaning, washing, sweeping.
Cooking, cleaning, washing, sweeping. When the children were old enough for school, all the schools in town were full. What to do? Suddenly a good fairy appeared and said, but she loved the big city.
So with her sensible head on, she moved to the country and built a shelter in the woods.
Today you're sure of a big surprise.
Every day she chopped wood to make fires and hunted for food in the nearest village shop.
For every bear that ever there was will gather there for certainly come. Today's the day that teddy bears.
It was quite an adventure for about 2 weeks.
Then the rain came, and with it the mud. And then the bees moved in. And then the mice.
And when the wind set in, she was trapped for weeks on end. And it went on, and on, and on, and on. She tried to be a country bunny, but not a happy one. To her, the country was a scary place of dark, dark woods and creatures ready to bite.
And creepy crawlies around every corner.
She made friends with the creatures just to get by.
Look at all those leaves.
And the woods began to grow around her.
He's been credited with saving over 1 billion lives.
One day she was very poorly and they sent her off to hospital. 8 operations in as many years.
Down and back to front. But painting made her very happy.
She painted the faces of people she knew, so she always had her friends around her. When the children were both over 5 feet high, the good fairy came again.
Hello again. It's time for you to spend more time back in the big city. But I only have enough magic to send you once a week. Hooray! She packed packed her paints and headed for the station.
Long train rides. And motorway drives.
And so many stairs. But at the top of the stairs lived a wizard with white hair,
who told stories and helped to see the world in colour again. She was back in the big city again. She made new friends who all spoke the same languages. She worked hard.
So where does the story end?
With a song, of course.